Do you want to talk about that?
We are so excited about the fact that our record is coming out tomorrow.
Unless you're here tonight, then it comes out tonight.
Yes, it does. Got the hometown crowd inside scoop.
Yes.
And we're very proud that the title of the entire record is Barton Hollow. Oh, sorry, Barton Holler.
Thank you very much.
I'm working on it. Holler.
Holler. Pillar. Tomato. It all makes sense when you start thinking like that.
Right. But yes, it was very fun. This was the last song that we ended up writing for the full length, and it was a bit of a surprise, the creation of it. But writing, as we do often in Nashville, John Paul started telling me about this place called Barton Holler.
And, has anybody been to the actual Barton Holler?
Cool. One person.
My sister.
Sissy. What happened up there exactly?
What were you doing in Barton Holler, sister?
I know what he was doing up there.
Who do I need to beat up right now?
I heard it was a great place to do homework.
Yes, devotionals.
Devotionals and...
I read my Bible in Barton Holler.
It felt like that needed a dime.
That did, yeah. That was very like Johnny Cash of you, by the way.
That's all I got.
Well, yes. But we've had great fun. We call it bringing the swamp to wherever that we go. And whether it's Leno or Utah or California, we like bringing the South to wherever we go. But this is especially fun singing it for you guys tonight, the hometown crowd.
Miles in gold. Won't do me no good washing in a river. Can't no preacher man save my soul.